I wish I knew.
Welcome back to My Husband is My Best Friend.
How y'all feeling? Nah, of course not. First of all, just want to let y'all know, right? I'm a Brooklyn. Excuse my language. I'm from Brooklyn. I'm 30. I've been successful a long time, right? I have no children. I got a lot of family. And I'm just doing what I got to do. You know what I'm saying? I'm God-fearing. I just don't like when my name is like dragged through the mud for no reason. It's kind of crazy to me. Like, I'm always minding my business. I don't bother nobody. I send scriptures online, post them up for y'all to eat it up. That's it. Why do I have time to bother anybody? I got too much stuff going on to be worrying about any or everything. And I feel like y'all got me a little misconstrued about the situation or whatever it was. But that's not it. I don't want to bother nobody. How I look 40? Look how good my skin look. My beard don't even connect. You crazy. Nah, of course not. So let me tell you exactly what happened, because I don't think y'all know what happened. I was minding my business, Sunday fun day, and I'm getting a bunch of texts and calls as I'm chilling, eating brunch. And it was more or less about a car deal from my old business partners, who I actually put on with my old company, who we beefing about. We ain't even beefing. I ain't gonna say beef. But, you know, we solved our differences. We don't with each other no more. It is what it is. And obviously, cool. It's 20,000 dealerships in the United States. Why go to my old business partner, so you know we had issues with, to go buy a car and then tag me like you're doing something big? I just said congratulations. You have every right to get a car from whoever you want to get a car from. That's my standpoint. Like, I'm like, congratulations. I'm happy everybody's getting money. Everybody's doing what they need to do. I thought that was a player thing to say. You know, congratulations, whatever the case may be. And it came from a genuine place. Like, congratulations, I'm happy. You got a car, you doing deals. Cool, everybody's good, let's move on. God is good. That's it. And what happened was, I reposted it, the shit went left. And now I'm this and that and that. Nah, that's never what it was. And that's not what it's gonna be. And at the same time, right? If I'm doing all this stalking and all this shit that everybody's saying, right? Which is not true. How does anybody know who I'm dating or who I'm f***ing with? That don't even make sense. That don't even make sense at all. And then the post, right? About dodging the... Yeah, when you get out, anybody get out of a bad situation, bad relationship, we always feel like we dodged the... Yeah, it was a lot that came with it. I've never been in a public relationship prior to this one. I wasn't on a major platform, a network as far as TV. So yeah, it comes with a lot with the internet, the media. The internet is undefeated. So make it make sense. Like, why? I posted congratulations and that's it. I'm getting all kind of calls and texts and for what? It's too much going on. That's why I put God is good. Too blessed. Too blessed to be worrying about it. And two truths can't exist. Yeah, I posted it. I said congratulations. Why not? I'm happy. I'm happy. I like everybody to win. Because when other people are winning, when your enemies are winning and you winning, they don't have no time to worry about what you got going on. Like, who cares? Everybody moved on. What is there to be talked about? Everybody commenting on my page and DMing me, all kind of crazy stuff. That's not even the type of energy I give off. I don't even do that. I never used a woman in my life. I'm a real man, a real boss. 30 years old, born 1993. I'm a pillar provider and a protector. I'm always going to be that. Never used a female for nothing. Never been corny, never been a clown, never been none of that. So we're not going to ever do that. Never. And I talk to who I want to talk to because I want to talk to them. I wasn't a clown and all this shit prior when I was out here in Atlanta 3 years ago, you know, with whoever. I wasn't a clown then. I wasn't a clown before the marriage. Why would I be a clown after? I can't get married by myself. My lifestyle, what you see, is always what it is. Nothing ever changed. This is me every day. And those of y'all who know me, been know I have motion. I don't need no woman to bring me up, bring me down, or nothing. I never had a woman bring me down until now, and I'm not going to let that shit go. There's no way. I've been working hard too long. I've been successful over 15 years, and I'm 30 years old. I've been in the street since 15, grinding, hustling, getting to it. Y'all could look me up. Y'all could check the track record. Even my old business partners, Brandon and Dave, they know what it is. They got rich with me. You sending subliminals and all this stuff. Y'all got rich with me. Y'all made money when we broke bread together. PTG was our idea. I started it. I brought y'all on board. Now all this other money shit, like, don't do me like that. I never been that person. This ain't flexing. This is real life. This is real life shit, sweetie. You know why? Because I'm always quiet. When you a man and you take the low road and don't say nothing, oh, you soft, you this, that, and the third, whatever. But then when you speak up, you're sassy, so you can't win for losing ever. So I'm going to do what I want to do now. It's 2024. I want to pop it. I want to do what I want to do and speak how I feel. Because that's what it's about. I've been doing this a long time. I'm not even from Georgia. I'm from New York. I'm from Brooklyn. I left New York. Well, I didn't even leave New York. I still got properties in New York that I go to all the time. I've been getting a bag. And I came to a whole nother city and having motion. I'm outside every single day. Jewelry on, doing what I do best, out the way. Getting money outside. Now I'm a hater. For what? Why? What? Are you kidding me? I'm like, y'all lost your mind. Y'all lost your mind. Do I look stressed? It ain't never, y'all get it misconstrued, right? If somebody talking about something and addressing the situation doesn't mean I'm in my feelings. It means I'm letting you guys know what the situation is about. I posted it being player about it. Like, congratulations. I'm happy y'all still getting money. I'm happy y'all still doing car deals. When we split, I thought it was going to be the end. You still working and having motion. God bless you and your family. That's what it's supposed to be about. Not all this, he's mad. What am I mad about? Do you know how many? It's 8 million more people in Atlanta, Georgia. How many more people is there in New York? How many people is there in California, Florida, Texas? You think I'm worried about a car deal? Worried about, you know how many women there is? The ratio is 7 women to 1 man. What the fuck are we talking about? I wasn't trying to be petty. I wasn't trying to do nothing. It came from a real good place. It really came from a good place. I'm really like, I don't want no issue with nobody. I be quiet. I don't be commenting on the blogs. I don't be doing the TV show shit. I do my car deals. I do what I do and I stay out the way. That's it. That's it. And y'all be turning this shit upside down every single time. Like, I've been doing this. And let's talk about it, right? Relationships. Because it's also another narrative I use women. This is my first public relationship that I've ever had. And how did I use anybody? I came in with homes, cars, businesses, a successful business at that. At 27 years old, I was already a millionaire. What are y'all talking about? I just wasn't a TV personality, but I was already a millionaire. I got receipts. I got tax returns. I got bank accounts. I got CPAs. I have everything. But in any relationship, you come in, you help each other. That's how it goes. I don't feel, and let's just generalize it, right? I don't feel if somebody gets in a relationship and they being used, they would want to get married. I don't think that makes sense. Like, 2 + 2 is going to equal 4 every single time. And those of y'all who say I'm in my feelings, y'all got nothing but time. Y'all got nothing but time, because nothing but time and no money. I'm just hating the fact that you're saying all this bullshit. Is like, that's not true at all. At all. And anybody that's around me, right? Not just relationships. I pour into anybody that's around me. I'm just like that. I'm a vessel. God bless me with the gift of gab to be able to talk, to be able to create, to be able to network, to be able to have a personality that's just unmatched. I'm like water. You put me in any room, I'm adjust and I'm adapt. So I help anybody in any situation. Every time, I'm God-fearing. And I know God could take you here and he could bring you here. You know what I'm saying? You got to be wise as a serpent and humble as a dove. Or was it wise as a dove and humble as a serpent? Something like that. That's just me. So yes, I helped. That's it. I just don't like the bashing and all the names and all this other shit like that, because I don't go exposing nothing. I've been quiet this whole time. I've been quiet. I'm entitled to feel how I feel. I'm entitled to say what I want to say, but I've been quiet and I'm tired of being quiet. Nice guys finish last, but smart guys finish first, and I'm too smart to be played with. So, yeah. And no, I'm not hurt. What am I hurt about? You got to understand, I left a situation with no children. I left with mental gain. I know what not to do in my next relationships. And I know what to do in my next relationship. So, no, not hurt. It's been over a year. I'm single. I'm living my life. I moved on, as you see. But let's be real. How does anybody know who I'm dating and what's going on if I'm not being stalked? I don't even post who I be with. I don't show what's going on or nothing. I show y'all car deals. I show y'all a little bit of lifestyle, a little bit of motivation, and that's it. Like, what we talking about? Teamwork makes the dream work. Like, what we talking about? Anybody who ever worked for me, anybody who works with me, anybody ever encountered me knows that my energy is radiant. It's unmatched. I spread love. I spend money and spread love. I don't use nobody. I swipe my card like I never swiped it before. I spend cash like I never spent cash before because I don't care. I'm a hustler. I've always been. I spend a check and really get it right back every time. And I don't got to look over my shoulder to do it. And I do the same thing as everybody else who's successful. I be in the same rooms as everybody who's successful. And those of y'all who know me, who see me, and people that follow me, it ain't from nothing else but my pure, genuine energy. I just hate the fact that you get with somebody and everything is all good. And as soon as you leave or you separate, it's you with this, you with that, you with that. So if it's that, why you ain't ended from the beginning? Why wait to now to bash me and all this other shit and then lie on my name? I done had multiple properties. I still got multiple properties. I done invested in multiple businesses. And yeah, I'm a hustler. It goes up and down. I ain't gonna make this shit seem like it's sweet. But businesses go up and down at any time. But my bottom is a lot of motherfuckers' ceilings, and they would never get to it. I can say by the grace of God, when I was losing, I was still riding in the Cullinan trying to figure it out because I still had a multi-million dollar lifestyle. So it is what it is. And no, I don't got to look over my shoulder because I work for everything I got. It's kind of hard to believe that how. Like, this shit don't make no sense. Like, let's address it. No, I'm at my people's house, my cousin's house.
Be sure to like, share, and subscribe.
So, yeah. Like, y'all crazy. Y'all be saying all this stuff and making up this and that. I've been having motion. I've been getting money. This ain't my first rodeo. I've been successful 15 years. 15 years and still going. Still counting. I ain't even in my prime. I'm only 30. I was born 93. Some of y'all could never fathom the things that I did. And I'm not trying to talk shit. I'm just saying my truth. My divine God honest truth. Right hand of God. This is what it is. But we ain't going to do this and keep creating this narrative. Like I never took from nobody. I don't got to lie, steal, cheat, take nothing. I just do what I do. And that's what I've always been great at. That's why I'm blessed. That's why I travel. I don't have issues. That's why I go and do what I want to do and create my motion. And my shit is always straight. That's what it is. But let's talk about it. The dealership is rocking. I still got all the car deals. I'm still doing everything. Like I said, entrepreneur loan, bank statement loan, no credit check financing. I still got all of that. The deals are still rolling. And you know what? Forgive me. I got to start posting content again because y'all equate not posting content and moving and shaking like how you used to and showing it, because I don't got to show it to the world. I got to a successful point where I don't got to prove myself no more and do it on Instagram. But y'all like to see that. When y'all don't see somebody posting and showing every car deal that they do, you think they broke or they fell off. Why would I be broke or fell off if I got over $100,000 in jewelry? Why? I still drive $200,000 McLaren. I still have multiple cars and multiple properties. What the fuck? At 30 years old, I don't have no dependents. I have no children. What, any income I get goes directly to me. What the fuck are we talking about? And my family is good. Yeah, you know what's crazy? That's like wearing only one outfit at a time, wearing one pair of drawers at a time, but you have multiple, right? The part of working hard is to be able to enjoy the fruits of your labor. It just is what it is. If you choose to have one car, that's on you. I just do what I, you only get one life to live, and you only get one time to do it right. So I ball out and treat every day like my last, because you can't take it with you. I done lost too many friends, too many family members, all kind of shit at young ages that couldn't live their life beyond their wildest dreams. My own father at 50 years old couldn't even get to see me have children yet, couldn't see me do the things that I'm doing now and so forth. So I make sure that I go hard with any and everything that I do. That's just me. And I'm not comparing myself to y'all. I'm just telling you how I do things. And no, I'm not jealous of nobody. Why would I be jealous of anybody? That makes no sense. But yes, I'm from Brooklyn, New York. See, y'all late. I already addressed this in the beginning. The reason I posted it, right? And it's the last time I'm going to say it. Is because I was minding my business. Sunday fun day, having brunch. And it was brought to my attention that my old business partners, who I first started my first dealership with, who were not in business anymore, we're not cool anymore, this so-called person reaches out to them to go buy a car to try to shit on me. And everybody was tagging me and posting me and saying, oh shit, she got a car from the ex-business partners and all this other stuff. And I simply said congratulations under the post, because I'm happy. I'm like, okay, cool, they still getting money, they still getting motion, God bless y'all, like, what's up? And I posted this shit like, congratulations, I'm happy everybody's still getting money, everybody's doing their thing, God bless everybody. It wasn't from a petty place, it was from a place of peace and being player about the situation. And it went left. Everybody like, take it down, this, that, and throw. I'm like, why? I wasn't mad, I was doing my thing. I just don't understand how everybody else got involved. Like, how does anybody know what I'm doing and who I'm with if I'm the one s***ing anybody? Like, let's be real. Part of me want to screenshot the original post and post it on my page so y'all can see, but then I'm real petty. But at this point, I really don't even give a f***. Because at the end of the day, I'm going to pay my bills every single time.
Thanks for tuning in to My Husband is My Best Friend.